warmest of welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. This is Peter Drury, and I'm happy to inform you that Jim Beglin has joined me to offer his expertise.
Well, I can tell you, I'm truly delighted to join you, Peter, and thank you very much for that.
For the game. Forward. Oh, good interception.
Good Villa.
So what now? Passes it through. And he's onside. And he's there to hoof it away. It upfield. The ball's come loose and the chase is on. Forward it goes. It's come loose. Pressure stays on. It is a corner. He's gone for it. Oh, bang on target. And out to safety. Tries a through ball. Foul. Simple decision for the referee. Now the pass. A chance! Like a good ball through. Fires it in low.
Not this time. Well, the defence just got away with that there. There was no pressure on the ball whatsoever and they were almost inviting the cross.
It is deadlocked.
Villa is the route one option. Looks to slip it through. Can he find a finish now? Loose ball. Who's going to get there? You could just about hear the collective sigh there. They know they got away with one. And they've got it back as soon as they gave it away. Forwards, tries a through ball, going to make this theirs.
Has a swing at it!
Danger averted for now. Now the pass. Now here's the through ball.
Massive leap! Goal!
That is a fine goal, really efficiently done.
Well, as contact goes, that was tremendous, and it helped him to direct it exactly where he wanted into that net. I think when it comes to the aerial department, this fella is definitely no slouch.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
Well, that's put him in the driving seat, but there's a lot of football left in this one yet, believe me.
Tosses it through. Pulls out on the left, now. So, they got the only goal to make it 1-0. Much subtlety, he's launched himself there, thrust towards the front line.
A chance! Header! Back of the net! All too easy! They are in danger of disappearing out of sight!
What a great header, got plenty on that.
Yeah, I just thought he wanted that more than anyone else on the pitch, and it was fully deserved. He gave it everything he had. At 1-0, this contest was still nicely poised, but now that it's gone to 2, mindsets are affected a lot more. Winning belief one way and that losing feeling the other.
Good running with the ball, can they build on it? Great run this, he's covered quite a distance. Oh, that's neat. Whipped in. It's well blocked and back out it comes. It's a loose ball. Looking to force his way through. Looks like a good ball through. Shade too heavy. Keeper can pick that up. Can he deliver? That's not the ball he wanted.
Vila.
Can he put it away?
Oh, and they really should have been made to pay. Looks to thread it through. Whistle goes for half-time. It has been a remarkable contest, decorated by goals and 2 between them at half-time. And the action is back on the way. Ball through needs to be good here.
Is it in? They are running riot! And the lead is 3!
goal is that? Big deflection. That's one for the dubious goals panel. Without reply, this is becoming a stroll. Oh, he's broken through. Ball's loose, who's getting there? Tries a through ball.
Goes for it!
Offside that time. Driving on now, what can they conjure from here? It's a very good battle there, terrific to watch. It's been intercepted and that will come to nothing. Promising move that, good inroads into enemy territory, but no joy. Maxi Rodriguez.
It's exactly the start to this second half they would have hoped for. They can build on that morale boost and confidence and finish the contest by really taking the game to the opposition now.
Now the pass. Looking to shoot! Now that was quite some save.
Well, that's the kind of break that can do a lot of damage. It just lacked the finish to be a great counter-attacking strike. It was so direct.
That'll be a throw. Lovely bit of skill. Maxi Rodriguez. Ball has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Rodriguez. Looks to slip it through. That intervention was very necessary. Maxi Rodriguez. Passes it through. Done very well to intervene. Pass. That's offside. Yes, it is. There's some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
When a high defensive line like that works, it looks very intelligent and very focused. But when it fails, it can make you look really
foolish. He's off on a marauding run. Hits it! Another goal in an awesome performance. They are in complete charge. Terrific audacity, just gorgeous skill.
And he could have placed that either side, but he chose to go for the lob, and what a good decision.
Thank you. England forward. It's got through to him. Well read, he sorted that out. Gets it upfield. Piece of really good defending. And he's made sure that that won't get through.
And Vila plays it out to the flank.
Hits it! Looking to shoot!
Get it away.
He's kept it out. Good strong hand. Up to meet it.
Get that clear. Good run down the left. What can they make of it?
And he's straight offside.
Ball
trying to get there,
aimed long and direct, sticks it away. Great header, made it look easy.
Well, look, it's often the timing of the jump that dictates what you can do with any header, and if you get it slightly wrong, then you'll struggle. But that was beautifully met, it really was.
They could break here. Looks to slip it through.
And the assistant referee rightly gives him offside.
Well, he's not played the ball, that's a foul. That's going to be a booking. Oh, he's come up against a brick wall there. Cuts it out. Boom forward, chance, he's away, he's had a goal, no mistake. Given such an open invitation, he was always going to shoot.
Yeah, I've got great admiration for the finish, but I've even more admiration for the pass that set it up. It was delicious.
He snaffles his third, and that earns him the match ball.
Oh, he's been unstoppable in this match. Every single time he's been in possession, he's looked a threat.
Sergio Sanchez puts his foot on the gas.
Looks like a good ball through.
Played out wide.
Oh, glorious footwork.
Crosses in a low one.
Another piece of really good defending.
Sergio Sanchez looking to penetrate opposition lines.
Good spell of possession this, but very little to show for it.
There will be four extra minutes.
Well played, he saw that coming. Now the ball's come loose and the chase is on. Could go all the way here. So that's it. It is all over.
A demolition, destruction, annihilation. They simply ran away with it. Your final thoughts, Jim?
Well, tactically, they looked as if they got that spot on. I think when you push up at the back to the extent they did, then there must be a pressure on the ball ahead of things. Otherwise, your whole system is going to break down. And I think there was a good discipline about what they did, really, in affecting that.
Many thanks to Jim. And with that, it is a very good night to you.